must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. But it helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly. What's this?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into the area.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Have I mentioned to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great.
You're scared. You won't kill me.
You seem happy.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Foster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
The Jedi is here! Join me now, Jedi!
I can take him myself. He can't get far. Come on, don't let him get you.
What's that? Thanks for the help.
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Did you see movement? I can get him.
Looks like a problem.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my posture and aim. Doesn't surprise me. Rations at this posting are terrible.
Target. Maintain range tactics. Reload.
okay back there, BD-1? Stim?
The crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason, pressured to find relics. Can you slice this? Sorry about your scomplink, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave.
Hits.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
What happened to the commander? Yeah, Skungus got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up.
Rumor has it someone put it there on purpose. I think I saw something. Is it going to get away?
Stay on you. He's too scared. You and me now.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Track. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
Do my best.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Thank you. never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Hey, do you see that? Ugh. Wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. Pass. In Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Good job. Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. Guardian was destroyed long ago.
Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Was deliberately destroyed. You can still feel the hate of the act. This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
BD. another one?
My friend, this tube is utterly fascinating.
Find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire. Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Thank you.
getting lucky. Hey, you! Engaging the Jedi!
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. Wanna try it out?
I see you down there.
Further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.